When to use the Korean word 아이고. Number one, to show delight when you see someone you haven't seen in a while.
아이고, 김서자.
Number two, 아이고. Number three, oops. 아이고.